All right, the next video we're doing is for the YouTube channel called Trina Swale, or Swaley. I'm not sure if they pronounce, she pronounces that last E. Sometimes you do, you don't, sometimes you don't. Anyway, Trina is her name, female. And we're going to, you know, she is given permission, her guides are okay with it, the universe is okay with it, everybody's in accord. And is this a soul that's been in her body all her life? She's been there all her life. I see some doubt. No, she's not sure. Well, okay, that's why we're doing the video. So I gotta be, they chuckled over that. Well, that's telling them. okay, so Trina, her soul, been in her body all her life, her nucleus of her soul. The nucleus of Trina's soul is a male. It is a male. It is a male. Okay, well, is spirit energy a male? It is a... It is a male. Okay. All there, all the whole entire time? Entire time. So you're showing me as an older male first? That's the important part. Okay, so I guess that's what your guides want me to see. So, a male... they're showing me that you were there the whole time, but you were there in this one point in time that they first showed me. You were like, I'd say 30-ish, you know, male. You were in and around, well, okay, yeah, it's a very, very long time ago. See, that's the thing. I want to say Europe and France, but back then, I don't really feel as if there was like one big country like we know. I feel like there was some principalities or kingdoms or whatever, and that's how far back this is, okay? You were in a position to be what is called a, was it a knight or a knight in training? You were a knight in training as a boy, you got older, and then you were a knight, what they call a knight. Okay, you were in charge of a group of people, other knights, so you were like the lead knight, well, yeah, if you want to call it that, they're laughing at me. Okay, so, there was a castle, there were other knights, there were, well, maybe knights in training, was she the knight in, okay, can you clear that up for me? Trina was a knight in training, grew up, was a knight, and then you were training knights. Okay, now I get it. All right. And how was she with the king or ruler or whatever? Or, well, yeah, he. How was he? He didn't like him. He kept saying he didn't like him. Okay. He was there. He did what he had to do. He took care of himself. He took care of his family. He had his problems with the ruler. He thought the ruler was a little insane. Out of his mind is what they're saying, is coming off of what they're saying, your energy. Out of his mind. Just a little bit. Is it a sickness or was he just egotistical? Maybe a little bit of both. Okay. I'm not picking up on this other person, this ruler, just a male, but they're saying it's not as important as your energy, your emotions based on this video. But I'm just wondering if you had conflicts, if that came to a head later. Did it have any conflicts that came to a head later? No. You're just a diplomat. I feel like you had some issues, but you kept them internally. You just observed and you did what you had to do. I feel like you had a power to persuade him to do what you thought was needing to be done, and you had worked with this ruler enough that you knew what buttons to push. So that's why you really didn't get to a point where you were butting heads with him or wanting to overthrow or that kind of thing. Did she have, or he have any fighting other than internal? Internal fighting meaning training, and other than like that, it was pretty much a peaceful time frame. Everybody had signed a pact, a treaty, to be more peaceful, but they still kept training is what I'm picking up. They said that I feel like you were a big guy. I mean, muscular big, but of course in that kind of work, yeah, I guess you would have to stay fairly fit to do that. Just overall, very, they said you didn't grumble to anybody but your spouse, your wife. Yeah, my husband's like that too. He grumbles to me a lot, but he's really not like that out there. So when they brought that to me, they said, like your husband, I would say, oh, like that. Okay, so yeah, you would grumble, come home and eat and grumble to your wife about this and this and this and this. And then, of course, once you get it out of your system, you would go out and everything was fine and hunky-dory, and she stayed home going, oh my gosh, you know, this poor guy and what he has to go through and stuff like this. And by now, you're over it. You know, you got it off your chest and now it's time to move on. And, yeah, so it's fairly, you know, average, good life and, you know, stuff like that. They said you didn't put up with a lot of nonsense from the younger guys, and you chumped around with them somewhat, but when it came to business, business was business. So anything else? Anything else, Katrina? Nothing more? And somebody just said, and you like to eat too. I'm like, okay. Those people do so they can survive. All right, I hope you enjoyed it. Bye-bye now.